That's a lot of shit I found. Holy shit. I'll take the rest of it. Start dismantling some of this shit. Well, the Titan's better than the armor I've got. Looks a hell of a lot better as well. Oh, the Titan armor. I like the name of it. I don't need that many Lancer fours. Let's get rid of some. That's better. True Rex, true. We aren't here to learn the customs. Not the one we're going to destroy. Not this. Level up. Inspector training. And first aid form.
Perimeter secure.
Good. Open the server node and get to this stuff. Oh. That was close. Take that one. Well, we're supposed to go. And there's supposed to be like a small area you can go. Oh, no. This is not all where we're supposed to go. I need to go to the bathroom. Be right back.
Oh, that felt good.
Holy shit, I need a toilet break. So this is not the way to go, and up here is, well, we can only get to one way there, so that's not the way. So where the hell are we supposed to go after this then? We came from here, didn't we? Or not? Let's try going up here and see where we end up. Nope, we haven't been up here before. Nice, heavy Krogan armor. Thunder 6? Hell yes. Better in every way. Garrus. Yeah, let's put that on him. Hell yes. Making Rex even worse. For people to kill. That's just a fuck yes in my book. And we can't go down. Where the hell are we supposed to go? I'm lost. Came through here, yes we did. Circular thing made our way over here. So we're supposed to go here. And then we have one more choice. Up. Up, 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 and then here, because I'm a derp face and I didn't see this. That's not much of a problem.
This claw is identical to the last. We'll have to keep going.
Okay. You didn't survive long. Garrus, you need to stop dying, seriously. That was close. Where is this person? And smallest amount possible. Nope, that's too much. Nope, that's too much. So we can't use that. This and this. What this? Nope, that's way too much. Yeah, that's emergency lockdown, so nope. That won't work. There we go. Looks like we managed to get the ship to disconnect. Oops.
Exceptional. The fields will be down. We can go deal with this Thorian creature now.
Nice.
My kind of mission. Kill a bunch of geth and end things off with a huge crash.
Glad to see someone liked it.
Still
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there?
Is that you, Joker?
Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw.
They can't do any real damage.
Yeah, okay. Well, we'll...
this place.
We're moving out of here. You never know when there's going to be a guest showing up.
Some answers. You did what
the con is covered. That's what Ezra.
Thanks for the heads
I'm
up.
Coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
Ew. That was not nice. Get into the... get to the chopper! Remembered something. I should perhaps go talk to the colonists before, not the colonists, but the exogen staff peoples. Aren't they? No, they're not in there. Right. They're around here. And how the fuck did I just climb the wall like that? I'm serious, something's seriously fucked up here. I like how the, when you turn, it's like the suspension is going up and down. It's like let's see if we can do it again. There we go. Nope. That sound good.
This is Juliana Gaynham of Pharaoh's Colony. Please help us.
What's going wrong? Stop! Stop the rover!
Well, she's gonna get herself killed. Idiot.
Shepard, damn it. I knew it was too much to hope that Geth would kill you. I found some interesting facts about you in the Exogeny database. I know what you did on Torfin. There's no reason for this to get bloody.
Not this time, John. You need to back down and let them go.
You don't understand. It's not that easy. Communications are back up. Exogeny wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, John. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. Something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
You're after the one unique thing Pharos has, the Thorian.
The what?
Mm-hmm.
It's a telepathic life form living under Zeus' hold. It's taking control.
You won't. So you keep.
I won't let you hurt these.
If that's the way
as if we don't have enough problems. It's my fault, don't.
So what now, Commander?
I'll deal with the Thorian.
The colonists won't let you near the Thorian. They die first.
What else am I supposed to
There's
do?
There's got to be another way. Like a gas grenade.
Sounds good.
Excellent.
Holy shit, what happened here? We'll back over you, and then we'll drive back over you. There we go. And charge. Back up. Oh, no, wait. Oh yeah. So close. That's much better. Took me a few times, but he's gone. Oh no. Fucking husks. Boo-shakalaka?
Certainly wasn't human. No hitting the colonists, even if the Thorian makes the fire on.
Very well.
That was strange. Why isn't this shit working? It should be sticking to the freaking ground. But now we don't have any more. So she has to die. I don't care anymore. The colonist dies. Because for some freaky stupid reason, the grenades aren't sticking to the floor, but are rather going through it, so...
enemy is everywhere!
Okay, I don't care anymore. Fuck off. Let's just fuck these fucking colonies up. Good. Oh, I don't have any grenades. I shouldn't be in combat with anyone. No, there you go.
tried to fight it, but it gets in your head. You can't imagine the pain.
Oh, shit.
I'm supposed to be their leader. These people trusted me.
Shoot him, Chipperd.
Stop you, but I won't. I won't!
Well, he took the care of that for us. Yeah, no, I'm closing in. There we have the Thorian.
All right, we just need to find this creature and determine what it. This was not covered by my training manuals.
That does not look like any plant I've ever seen. This may be problematic.
Plants, shit, my ass. That's not a plant, that looks like a fucking blob. Holy shit. That's creepy.
Invaders, your every step is a transgression. A thousand feelers appraise you as meat, good only to dig and decompose. I speak for the old growth as I did for Saren. You are within and before the Thorian. It commands that you be in awe.
You enslaved the colonists. You destroyed their minds. I don't know what Saren wanted with you, but I just want you dead.
The Thorian is a piece of this world. Extending across the land and back through the ages. You can no more kill it than cut the sky. Your blood will feed